There are several cystic areas in the right lobe. There is a moderately hypoechogenic, inhomogeneous lesion in the lower pole of the lobe. The lesion contains tiny granules and a bit larger, bright granule.